That's that bullshit. Ain't no dick. I sprayed your ass in the fucking mouth. It's all good.
Actually fit.
Thank you.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Is that real? This can't be real. No! Ugh. don't see me.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Is that real? This can't be real.
Copy, I'm in Royal Therapy. 10-4 is 97.
Please, no!
Yes.
God! No!
Break, jackass. You can quit destroying all the windows, so that don't matter. Bring your ass in here and get this killed, boy. Or worry about the other three other counselors, you stupid fuck. You got Tommy Jarvis and a whole nother person alive. You trying to chase me around this. Think I'm worried about that? Waste all them trash, boy. Make sure you put one in front of the door. You gotta put one in front of the door. If you ain't put one in front of the door, all that was for nothing. Cause I'm gonna run out the front door. I'm telling you now. I'm trying to help you out. I'm 101, so I have nothing to gain from this, you know? All I'm looking for is Pamela tapes. So come on. Up, one. Cops are here. Might want to get the guys that's escaping. Dumbass. See how you wasted your time? What's up, my nigga? Yeah, what's up, my nigga? What's up, my nigga? Oh, no, he got knives, but I got health spray, so it don't matter. Waste them. Waste them fucking knives. Hey, I got an idea. Maybe you can morph up here. Psych. Maybe you can shift up here. Psych. Or you can walk all the way around and use those steps that's right there. Those steps that's right there, bro. The steps right there. Yeah. Oh, no. He's on the platform.
Oh,
shit. He is gonna get me. Where'd he go? Oh no, he got more motherfucking throwing knives. Jason, here, I'll help you out. Since I'm close and you really need a kill because you suck, the last person is in Birch Ridge. I'm not lying to you. Or you can waste your time because you're not going to get me, dog. Man, knock the power out because I need the power. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Yeah, climb up there. Now throw a knife. Stupid ass. Oh, you jumped off too? Skirt! You can run back around here. The cops is here. I don't even need to get away. I'm just going to have fun with your dumb ass. Oh, why you all the way over there, Jason? You giving up? You ain't going to go to Birch Ridge and get that last person? You just going to be wet for me? Huh? Huh, bitch? Huh, bitch? Come on. Oh, that hurt. Throw another one. You got another one? Here, I'll let you hit me. Throw it. Oh, you missed. You suck, nigga. You supposed to be throwing Brett Favre passes with them knives, nigga. Come on, bro. Throw that bullet. Tom Brady with it. Come on, hit me.
Help me.
Oh, no.
Please, anyone.
See? Now I'm all back to health. Aha. Told your dumb ass. Now, is you going to go to Birch Ridge and get that person or no? Because I still got some more tricks up my fucking sleeve for your bitch ass. Come on, ho. Flashlight. That's a party up here on the pavilion. I ain't even gonna escape by cops. I'd rather just get the trophies for motherfucking leaving by surviving the night. Oh, he get mad. He's speed walking. Oh, shit. Not the speed walk. No, mommy, not the speed walk. What you thought? That was a shortcut, nigga, to walk back that way? You dumbass. Where you going, dog? I'm right here, bro. I'm right here. I'm behind you, bro. Oh, no. He's gonna get me. Psych. You suck. You fucking garbage. I'm over here, dummy. Dog, the last person is in Burt's Ridge. Why is you wasting your time? You're not gonna get me. You wouldn't know how cold I am at this. Nigga, I got this shotgun on my back, a pocket knife, and some motherfucking firecrackers. So you better stop wasting your time, dog. You suck. Yeah, swing and a miss. Swing again. Oh, no. Strike one. You threw a miss. You got any more knives? You should have been the one with the motherfucking pitchfork. That nigga got like 9 knives, I think. That nigga's sweet. My first Pamela tape in here, you never know, man. Oh no! Here's Jason and he's pissed! Here, Welcome to the light show. Use a sucky individual. Grab me, I don't care. Yeah, go back to Birch, nigga. That's where he's at, you stupid ass nigga. Cookie, I don't know who the fuck I'm playing with, bro. I'm fucking with somebody. Why would I do this to one of my own niggas? Creepcraft Games, you suck as Jason. My nigga Skush waiting to play and I'm sitting here bullshitting. I could have been trying to... Well, it really don't matter because if I'd have left, then it's still a whole nother nigga left. Let me sip on my Capri Sun. Oh, I'm sorry. It's a Kool-Aid Jammer. My black ass. This nigga Adam cold as hell. That's why I fuck with Adam. My nigga Adam, look at Adam. Adam chilling, chilling in the cut. Show him how you do it. Quick draw. Quick draw. Kapow. 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 Oh no, he made me miss. I suck.
Help! Oh god.
That Jason's just so good. Psych. You suck, nigga. Uncle Ben's bean and rice ass motherfucker. You old, I wish I was nice ass nigga. You old, how does he does it ass nigga? Why you stuck behind the fence? Having too much fun with your bitch ass.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
I could have been left like 4 or 5 times. I could have left and picked the last nigga up and came back. Skush. Skush. You You see how I was trolling that nigga? That nigga cannot fuck with me, dog. I could have escaped like 5 times. I kept telling him when I was around the pavilion, like, go get the nigga and Birch. You're not about to get me. I had the gun, firecrackers, and a pocket knife. What'd you say? Because you already know it cut out. You already know whoever gonna be Jason now gonna be like, we gonna have to get that nigga first. And I caught that shit on the live stream. Got his dumb ass. Fuck yeah, bro. We live right now. That was one for the books.
I gotta find the others.
I thought it was bad with Adam. I got this black girl. Nah, that's all bad. And I got the pit. Ooh, you got a rifle. Let's go. We about to shoot this nigga's koofy off.
Anyone out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun. Oh, God. He's killing us. Jason's alive. God, it actually fit. Shit, is that a dead body? Ugh.
stupid bitch! Nah, I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. You know what I mean. Do you fucking know what I mean? Do you fucking know what I mean? Y'all mean, bitch. Y'all mean. Oh no, he's in here. Fuck you, bitch. You thought you dragged me. Oh. You thought you had me. No, no, daddy. No, no, daddy, stop. I don't want to play that rough game. No, no, daddy, no, no, daddy. No, no, daddy, no, no, daddy. I said, no, no, daddy, no, no, daddy. No, daddy. I don't like to play these foolish games that you like to play with me, if you know what I'm saying. No, no, daddy. Oh, the fuck you. Oh, that's a bullshit. He grabbed me through the fucking couch. Fuck out of here. I know you can grab niggas through the couch. Bro, you can grab niggas through the couch now?
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home.
Chasing all these bitches, they gon' help with the bills come. Mac and cheese up for 4 months, that's the real run.
What in the fuck is happening?
Just because I wasn't even on the game, for real, I was handling some business. I normally don't do that shit at all, but I had to do that there because I'm not about to sit there and wait 30 minutes or longer to watch another game. So if he got that kill, cool. If not, then oh well, fuck him. No, see, I wasn't even moving. No need to explain. Now it's gonna act corny because of me quitting off that match. No, it's gotta penalize you for doing some shit.